Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it isn't letting you add your credit card. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the app, and if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. But if you still encounter this issue, then you need to clear App Cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to General and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone Storage. From here, search for the app and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Offload App. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing, and then a reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to completely reinstall the app. Follow the on-screen instructions to navigate all the way to the app page. Once you're on this screen, tap on Delete App to uninstall the app from your device. Once uninstalled, you need to open up App Store and then search for the app here. And then click on this Get button to install it back on your device. But if it still doesn't work, then you need to contact customer support officials. Open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on Support. Over here, you need to tap on Something Else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Contact Support. And then click on Not About a Transaction. From here, tap on Chat to contact customer support. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative, and hopefully this will fix the issue. If it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.